Many bugs can spread diseases, including mosquitoes, ticks, and fleas. Although many bites are harmless, some can spread dangerous diseases like Zika virus, dengue, Lyme disease, and malaria. To prevent bug bites, dermatologists recommend the following tips. To protect against mosquitoes, ticks, and other bugs, use insect repellent that contains 20 to 30% DEET on exposed skin and clothing. Always follow the instructions on the repellent and reapply as directed. If you are also using sunscreen, apply your sunscreen first, let it dry, and then apply insect repellent. Do not use sunscreen that contains insect repellent, as sunscreen must be applied liberally and often, while insect repellent should be applied sparingly. Wear appropriate clothing. If you know you're going to be out at night or hiking in a densely wooded area, dress appropriately to prevent bug bites. Cover exposed skin as much as possible by wearing long-sleeved shirts, pants, socks, and closed shoes. For additional protection, pull your socks up over your pants and tuck your shirt into your pants. You can also pre-treat outer layers of clothing with insect repellent containing the active ingredient permethrin. Follow the directions carefully and allow the clothes to dry for at least 2 hours before wearing them. If sleeping in the great outdoors, use bed nets to protect against mosquitoes. Look for one that has been pre-treated with pyrethroid insecticide. If it doesn't reach the floor, tuck it under the mattress for maximum protection. Pay attention to outbreaks. Check the CDC Travel Health Notices website and heed travel warnings and recommendations. Sometimes, despite one's greatest efforts, bug bites still happen. Fortunately, most bug bites and stings can be safely treated at home using the following tips. For painful bites, such as a bee sting, take an over-the-counter painkiller, such as acetaminophen or ibuprofen. Always follow the directions on the label and use the correct dose. For bites that itch, apply calamine lotion or an over-the-counter anti-itch cream, such as hydrocortisone. Another option is to take an over-the-counter oral antihistamine. To reduce swelling, apply an ice pack to the bite.
If you experience any serious symptoms after a bug bite, such as a rash, fever, or body aches, see your doctor or a board-certified dermatologist immediately. Make sure you tell the doctor about your recent bite so that they can examine you for a transmitted disease.
To learn more about bug bites or find a dermatologist in your area, visit aad.org.